Evet. There we go. I get an earphone in one ear just to make sure the sound's not off. His voice meter can be weird sometimes.
Dude, fucking voice meter is always horrible for me. Okay, so I think you're right. I'm gonna have to go into the NVIDIA itself and do it because this game doesn't want to load right.
Okay, sounds fine. I'm gonna do some combat zone while you fix all that stuff.
No doubt.
I've never played it before,
Put
so.
myself on mute for now. Let me see.
Just drop me right next to somebody. Almost. The death match. Let's see, where's this guy? He was right here. Where'd you go, dude? Just ran to hide. Stream's looking a little choppy. The game is running fine, but this stream is choppy.
Oh, I hope. Are you on the
car? Gotta figure out what's going on with that. It's very choppy.
Making some launch settings set up.
Close that, close that. Close that.
H1. Ah, dang it, I don't have it. It's $5.
What is?
H1.
Oh.
I want it. I want to. I have a lot of other games on my list that are $5 or close to it. And frankly, if I spent $5, I'd be spending money I didn't have. The honest answer. I'll catch up with you guys a little later then.
For sure.
All right. See ya.
70 FPS, that's not bad. 80 FPS. It's running a lot better now. I hit him like four times. Okay. This is good. It's making me realize I did a lot of practice. Guy has to be hacking. There's no way.
I'm gonna go look.
His name is I2Tap Devs or something like that. Where is everyone? Okay, well. Let me see my render. That's fine. I can hear them.
Good game. Or something.
What happened? Where'd he go? Too fast. So choppy. I'm watching the replays.
Wait, say again?
In the middle of like a firefight, it gets really choppy. The stream anyway. I'm about to lower my bitrate. That looks horrible. Hey, do you think if I lower the bitrate, it'll help with the choppiness?
What bitrate are you at right now?
4,000.
Because I think the good benchmark for it is about 2,500 to 3,000. Not sure for sure, though.
Let's see. I wonder if I could change it while I'm streaming. Should be able to. Yeah, I can. Okay. Let's try 3,000. Maybe that's why it's very fast. Super fast. Okay, I'll do 3,500 with super fast. See if that works. Were you able to get it fixed?
My GeForce driver, apparently it uninstalled itself and installed 3D Vision instead.
That happened. I forget. It happened to me too. Alright, let's go back in and see if this helped at all.
OBS, you crashed.
There's no way. If you're saying something, I can't hear you. Your mic is... Point blank, come on. Let's see if my mic is working. Yep, it is. fucking war zone over here. Yeah, I'm here. Going. That was a good one. Oh. I was going straight at him. Yeah, it sucks. Alright. Still a little choppy. What the hell, man? Is it just a game? HP, dude. Let it out.
Is it?
Made it in. Alright, I'm gonna quit. Let me see, maybe if I drop my my webcam FPS.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Oh, fuck yeah. Finally. Whew. I thought I was about to die a little bit on the inside.
Okay, so
I was like, everything was working just fine.
It's a little... so. Alright, I guess I'll try lowering the bitrate again. I don't know what it is. Okay. So I've substantially dropped the bitrate.
Is your router bugged?
You know what? I wonder if it's because they're watching like Hulu or something. That could be it. Streaming Hulu.
That might be a thing.
Are you getting my invites?
What's that?
Are you getting my invites?
Let me see something really quick.
Oh, yeah. He just popped up. Are you fully in the game yet?
Say again?
Are you like inside the game or is it still loading?
It's still, I tried to join game, but I'm still sitting here at the server select. Should I go on west?
Yeah, west. There you are. Okay.
Dun, 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 dun. I finally figured it out. In game.
I guess there's a key for duos. Right.
Let's see, game. Is there any, like, pro? You know what I'm saying?
You keep cutting out for me for some reason.
What happened?
Your audio keeps cutting out for me for some reason. Am I cutting out for you?
Yeah, I keep on hearing the same thing.
That's weird. Let me see. I'm gonna pump up my I'm gonna up my overclock just to see if that helps. Okay. It's loading a game. I don't know if you're in.
Everyone.
I can hear you trying to talk, but I'm not hearing what you're saying. There. I don't even see you in here. Are you in the game? Dude, I can't see you. Dude, where were you? That's pretty brutal, huh?
Yeah.
I could hear now. Sending me a message. Hey. Where'd that shit come from? Oh, there he is. I could hear you now. I hear you now. I heard you clear your throat. He's really trying to get me over here. I can hear you typing.
Can we hook Kumi?
I could hear you. It's like on and off. Left? Get out, dude. Did it leave? Let's slay him. I hear you talking. To be the game since we're both playing it and streaming at the same time. Wait a sec. There's no map. There it is. This is kind of laggy here. Where is it? I thought I was a member of your Discord. That can't be why. I'd be so mad if that's why. Join. Can you hear me? Okay, it's not working still. Dude, I think it's Discord. I can't hear you. I wonder if it's a stream kit. I'm gonna kill this stream kit in a second, come here. Discord. Off. Hey, can you hear me now? Still can't hear you, man. Stream seems to be running a little smoother. Never mind.
Stream?
No, I heard you there. I turned off the Discord overlay. I don't know if that's making a difference. It's the game, then.
You know? Like, what the fuck? Stupid-ass game?
So the same thing happens when you're in-game, too, then?
I was thinking about doing just a video capture instead of a game capture. I think...
Screen capture, you mean?
A few, maybe.
Is that better?
I mean, I don't know. I'm going to try a window capture and get a seamless stream rather than...
I wonder...
wonder if I pull it up.
Because I have game capture up, but it's...
Yeah, no, nothing's coming up for window capture. Unless if you do a full display capture, but
yeah, I don't want. Yeah, I don't want it catching anything. Popping yeah. up.
Gonna find out. Hopefully, everybody can hear me still.
I can hear you. Uh-oh. What did I just do? Oh, there it is. All right. Guess we could try again.
Yep.
Try to see if I have anything running in the background.
Try again.
Tasks. Oh man, H1Z1's using 2 million memory.
2 million?
Yeah.
What is that? Gigs?
Let me see if I can share it on the stream. But let me see. Window capture.
That sounds ridiculous.
Let's see. Yeah, there it is.
You just task manager it?
Yeah.
Let me see what it's taking up online.
Check it out. 2.6.
Oh, mine's only taking 4,000, bro.
What the hell?
Or at least the application itself is running at 4,000 megabytes.
Oh, 2 million kilobytes, so... But that's the highest I've ever seen that go up. That's insane.
Yeah, that's true.
I'm just gonna... Let's see, let me close it real quick and...
Where'd the fucking game go? Oh, yeah, it closed. Okay. Awesome.
Let's see. Let's try and fix this. That's kind of ridiculous.
I don't like it.
I mean, I could turn off my antivirus. Okay, let's close that.
There's a lot of close to unlock in this game.
They even turned off music for the game itself, so...
You turned it off, you said?
Yeah, I just muted in-game music.
Okay.
Alright, so now at the mini screen, I'm sitting at 100 FPS.
That's pretty sweet.
But that's at the mini screen. Let's see what happens when we go in game. Alright, fingers crossed.
Match found. Come on, game.
See, I hear in game chat just fine.
How's it going, Goots?
There you are. Okay, can you hear me? We might just have to use in game voice.
Hello.
Oh, yeah, I heard you there. Let me switch my mic.
Can you hear me in game better? Can you hear me in game better?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, let me change my. I have to change my bind. Toggle group chat. Hey. Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay.
I can hear you.
That's so weird, man.
Could be our servers.
Yeah, but they're hosted by Discord, not us. That's kind of weird. I'm gonna close Discord for now.
For sure. Yeah, sounds good.
Channel number one. Hey, dirty cheaters, shut up.
Alright.
Alright.
I'm gonna follow you. Wait, where are you going? I'll follow you.
I guess there's no marker on the thing?
No. No, you just have to land and go from there. And map, you can only see if you press M.
That's pretty ridiculous, man.
I'm landing on the other side of the building.
That felt like the most ridiculous landing ever.
Let me know if you see anyone.
Dude, I literally walked all the way to the top of this roof and there's nothing here.
Really, like guns?
Not a damn thing.
I don't see any players. Are they shooting at you?
I don't think so.
Do you need a gun or do you have one?
I got no ammo for this, but...
I can drop you a gun with ammo. That should be for one of the guns you have right there. Yeah.
Sweet. Thanks.
Trying to get more stuff. There's a backpack over here if you need it. There's an AK in here. Do you need a helmet?
Yeah, I think
right
so.
There.
Nice.
We got lucky with the zone.
Yeah, that is pretty dope.
See much else in here. Oh, there's just third floor. We can hang out here and try and get people.
I don't see anybody anywhere.
See, like right now I'm at 50 FPS average.
I don't even have mine up, I don't think.
We're gonna have to move.
If you want, we can go northeast.
Yeah, and then work our way into this repo.
These houses windows are gonna have somebody in them.
People don't normally hang out in houses too often.
Not in this game?
No. Not unless it's like at the end. Oh, we need to move to gas. Come on. We need to run far east.
Oh yeah, that's true.
The bandages and first aid kit work like boosts in PUBG. They can help.
Really?
Yeah, they can help with the gas.
Pretty
is kind of a crappy way to cross the field.
Hey, we got it, bro. I'm in the gas, though.
Yeah, me too. We should be alright for a little while. We just have to get over there. We're pretty close. Bandage up if you have to.
I don't know if I got any. I got it.
No way. Dude.
Did we both die?
Yeah. Even though my timer ended for my bandage, so I should have went through, but whatever. If it happens. Oh well. Oh, you know what? I wonder if,
Does voice chat work in menu?
Oh. Yeah, it does. That's pretty cool.
Ah, oh, that's pretty sweet.
Ready to keep going?
Yep. So what's your opinion compared to PUBG and Fortnite?
You know what? I haven't played Fortnite yet. For some reason, I don't see what the hype is about.
It's not there's so much of a hype. I mean, it's not like I, like, you know, die to go play it or anything.
I actually thought I'd want to play it, like, but after watching people play it, it seems like it's more luck-based, because the guns and just everything that's seen that
actually,
skill.
Well, you can actually see the bullet or the round travel through the air, you know what I mean? So you can kind of, like, you can kind of lead your weapon and shoot so that when you can basically feel for the target, you know what I mean?
Yeah, and trace your rounds.
Basically, because the map is way smaller, like way smaller. It might look big, but it's really not. You can get anywhere on the map from anywhere from dropping, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's just a completely different portion. I mean, it's just, like, you can build forts and shit while you're killing people. Build your own defense, like, mid-match.
Hey, get the fuck up off me, dude.
I'll break yourself!
You got something you can't handle?
China not number one.
China number one.
See, it is the game. It has to be the game. Because I just waved at the camera while it was choppy. And it was only game. Stream.
Is mine choppy at all?
No, I'm not sure. I can't. It'll lag me up if I open up on the browser tab. Let me go on my mobile. Alright, I got your stream up. So far it looks okay. Just saw you run into that garage thing. Oh, right when you got near the barrels, it got a little weird, but not too bad. Yeah, it's a little choppy. Not as bad as mine.
I was sitting here talking the whole time.
I was wondering who you were talking to. I thought you were talking to your chat or something.
I eat your cat. I eat your dog. Fuck you.
I eat your mother's pussy.
You nasty. You like granny pussy. Disgusting.
No, I like hairy pussy like you.
Way easier. If you do your key bindings, you can change your proximity chat is your mouse click basically, and your group chat you can set for whatever you want.
Yeah, I have group chat to caps lock, and proximity is one of my extra mouse buttons.
Is there like a way to make it so that you just don't have to have a key binding?
I don't think this game has that.
That's pretty lame. I just don't like how it just drops automatically like that.
Yeah. You can't choose where you're really gonna go. I'm following you just in case.
Alright. Just gonna fall down here in these back corner houses.
Nah, man, we got a way to go. I still need a helmet. Firehouse, nice. Thank you. If you're talking, you're not using the button.
Oh shit, yeah I am. Going back to fucking numpad, man.
Yeah, I'm assuming you were trying to tell me there was a helmet there, but I didn't hear you.
Oh yeah, what's it called? I don't know what kind of vehicle is driving this game.
There's a police car, that's probably the best one, the fastest. The Jeep would be.
Does the green truck work? Does that work?
Yeah, but it's a little slow. But it'll get us to where we need to go, though.
That's true. This is pretty sweet, actually. This is dope.
And you can flip the vehicles back over in this game.
Oh, that's pretty sweet.
Yeah, take the key out too.
They were trapped.
Put the key in your inventory so you can drive any vehicle.
Oh, will it still run?
Yeah, as long as you have it in your inventory.
You're right, this is pretty slow, but... a lot faster than walking, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
Is everything destructible? Can I just run through all those fences?
Defenses, yeah. Defenses, you can.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's go off-road.
I think it was because they were watching Hulu here. Everything seems better now.
Dude, where the hell do we gotta go?
The opposite direction. southwest.
Not even a vehicle can outrun the gas?
The police car can. And maybe the Jeep too. Shift. I don't know if this car has it, but shift is for turbo.
I've been using it as much as I can.
Yeah, a little more to the left, behind the trees. There's an arrow that tells you how to go directly to the zone.
Gotcha.
We should probably bandage up.
Stop right here.
Okay. I'm good.
Alright, how do you flip it? Oh, that's so dope!
Yeah.
That's what PUBG needs.
Yeah, that'd be cool, but I think they're trying to be a bit more realistic.
Well, that's true, but I mean, if you're sitting there with another squad or a full squad, I mean, if you all press a button at the same time, you can flip it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's true. There. Now we're gonna have to keep going.
That's alright, as long as we get in the circle.
Yeah, as long as we have like 30 seconds ahead of it, we'll be fine. There we go.
Oh my god, regular life again.
You just go south by southeast.
Maybe I can actually get some. You said southeast?
Yeah, south southeast. Oh, sorry, south southwest. Pretty sure they're trying to hit us. Yeah, I think they're trying to hit us. Try and get in the next circle and find cover and heal. Well, maybe we'll stop at the next building because our gas is low. Yeah, the church.
That's where you wanted to go?
Yeah, hopefully there's no one there, but because our gas is gonna run out.
I need some heals.
Do you have body armor? Here, just drop one.
Oh, sweet.
You can shred any kind of clothing backpack for bandages.
Really?
Yeah, like sneakers and shoes, though, are a different type of cloth for making armor. Outside the circle, so that's good.
That's pretty dope.
If you didn't switch your sneakers, these will help you run faster. Alright, we gotta move in.
Alright, southwest.
Oh, they're trying to take our car. I got him a good amount of times. He stopped. Dude, he is lit.
I got a couple markers on him, I think.
I got some reds and yellows on him here.
Up on the hill that
the police car, yeah. Dude, another one.
Pure chaos.
Police car. Not texting and driving, kids. I'm surprised he's not shooting at us. Trying to keep an eye on him while they're driving. Oh, crap. There's people on the hill getting that airdrop. Do you want to try and go after this guy? Saw that. I ran him over twice. Oh, they quit?
I think I shot one of them. I don't know if I killed him or not, but I got a red marker on.
I think that was some serious desync. Do you need to heal? Heal up.
I don't see anything.
Heal up if you can.
I don't have any bandages or anything.
Ah, damn. I can't drop it while we're in here.
One on the hill at 150.
There's a cop car coming up behind us. And they're running a truck and a cop car. The health kit. Get ready to hop back in.
Should we?
Oh my god, it's right in front of us, the zone. We're in it right now, it's little. safe right here, but it's gonna close in on us pretty quick. There's people behind us. Oh, he's gonna shoot at us. He's looking right at us. Watch the rocks here. I'm going after this truck guy. Got him.
There, bro.
How did he see? Oh crap, I'm gonna get pinched.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
How did he see you? That's far.
I mean, he just kind of like, I saw him first.
Did you see
and
that?
And couldn't get the shot on him, yeah.
Oh, they're pinching me?
Yep.
I don't think so, dude. That's some BS.
Did we make number two?
Yeah.
That ain't bad. This is like my second game with this.
E2 tapped me in the head from that distance. Yeah, you want to keep going?
Yeah, let me just figure out what's going on with my sound.
Oh, wait. Oh, I got a crate, actually. I'm going to open it. Oh, never mind. I got to pay to open it.
I think I figured it out.
What was it?
For some reason, I had to go back in the settings and just play with some knobs, and it worked again.
Cool, you want to jump back in then?
Yeah, I'm ready.
China, not number one. Oh man, it's still lagging a bit, huh? I don't know what's going on. That doesn't happen with other games. You know what? Let me see. My god, it's still up at 2 million. 2 million kilobytes.
Is this one of those games that favors high ping?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Because I got some high ping.
Yeah, we... That's a desync. It favors Chinese players because they can like dodge bullets and stuff.
Like the Matrix?
Surprised more people aren't talking.
Wait, what happened?
I'm surprised more people aren't talking in the game. China, not number one. If you're talking, you're not using your button.
Oh yeah, I was talking to a few people in chat.
Dude, it's still running at 2.7 million kilobytes.
That's crazy.
I have no idea why.
Okay.
Dude, I lost sight of you. Oh, I can't even see where you went. That's wonderful. Where did you land?
Still in the air.
I don't see you.
I'm trying to fix my stream at the same time. It's kind of difficult.
Hopefully, find each other.
Oh shit.
Do you know where you're at? I see you on the map.
I'm directly in the center.
South. Southeast. I gotta go get it. Southeast. Yep, southeast. There's nothing. I'm gonna try to make it to you. I just took someone's kill, so they maybe came after me.
Sweet, sweet. bro. Don't worry about me. I gotta get out of here and refix this. Just finish, try to finish the game if you can.
Okay.
My whole setup is, screwing up right now.
I gotta go towards you anyway. The zone's on the other side. It's a Jeep. But is anyone driving it? Let's find out. Looks like it's parked in the driveway, so it may not be. Southeast. East. graphics are kind of choppy. They look at him. He's all squarish. I'm in the middle of the zone. Surprised there's no one coming to the middle. Seventeen remain. I don't remember. Oh, I killed that one guy. Okay. Come on. After this, I'll probably jump into the queue for GTA. Remain 10 teams. If you saw me. 12 remain. 11 remain. Cool. I'm in the zone still. That's good. There has to be at least one team. Southwest. Right there. Still 7 remain of 5 teams. I'm assuming that person's alone in the car. It's getting pretty intense. Oh, I see people right there. One person running in there. go, here we go. This is a team of two. Kill each other. This game is pushing 3 million kilobytes of memory. Thanks for that sub, dude. Oh, you're not. Are you still streaming? Switch my game. I'm going to switch the game back to. I'm going to try and get in the key from GTA and see if that works. Okay. Right back. We got the server up. If this takes too long, I don't know what the queues are like right now, but if it takes too long, chances are I'll give it a minute. If that doesn't work out, then, you know, try again another time, but let's see. Okay, so there you are. Ooh, that one's smart. That one's good. Get it, get it, get it.
Are you okay? Cookie?
Thank you for riding the Los Santos subway.
Cookie!
It's not Cookie, it's me.
Surveillance cameras
are posted, no one monitor. It's who? It's me. Fucking
quarter. It's gonna crash.
Now it's on the floor.
I've notified EMS.
What the hell are we doing? Oh, screw me. There we go. So the Windows button. Oops. How do I change? This guy got beat up.
Back the fuck from my body, you little fucking shit.
Am I further enough away?
No, back the fuck off and have a nice day, sir.
I'm gonna wait till EMS arrives, sir.
You can't tell who's a player and who's not a player.
Just to make sure you're okay.
Okay, that's how much good money you got, you fucker? Would you like to get robbed? Hello, sir.
This document crashed. It crashed. Lemon mirror bacon. Okay. Dude, how old is this document? Because I'm looking at it. So I'm just checking some of the tutorials on this, because
all right, this is gonna be a installation tutorial for the NoPixel add-ons. This is going to be an updated guide as of October 3rd, 2016, as my last video did not include the Task Force Arma installation, as well as my default locations were a little different because I have two hard drives on my computer. This is going to be completely fresh install. This is kind of what you guys would be facing.